Welcome back, guys. You know, this is the reggae show where you get to just have some good vibes, mtu wangu. Friday, tuna make sure manzo ukiingia sato, unajua tunatukanga 12:30. Unaingia sato na ile mtaratara, good energies, good vibes all the way. And today in studio, you've seen, guys, manzo. Tukona DJ De Makufu kwenye decks. DJ Kalonzo Law amekuza kipande hiki. Na of course, MC Fuli Fuli. Na kama kawaida, mnajonga lazima tukwene ile segment yenye tunaletanga. Ale wasewa bad. Ala, yani ala wasewa ngori, wazi. Wanakam kuhanga, utapa hivi ndani ya studio. So right about now, vibes connect. So, today in studio, yani niko na noisemaker mwenzangu, mtaelewa kwa nini, mimi na yetu kwa same WhatsApp group, the energy, the vibe, the hype, like everything manze ni 100, he's a singer, songwriter, he's a comedian, na pia ni radio host, na atatuambia zile catalog zingine zenye maybe kustressi ya mesau kusema hapa hivi. Ibu Ike Nene!
Yes, sir! Yes, sir!
I can practice saying that name, because I saw mtu wa kibucho na mwambia ngati, what?
Hey, I go by the name Ibu Ike 7, Mr. Stop mad over that. Hey. Somebody say Wayo.
Wayo.
Somebody say Chuchu.
Hey, Chuchu.
Somebody say mad over that.
Hey, mad over that. Hey, karibu.
I'm happy to be here.
Hey, manze, I'm so happy to meet you in person now.
Yeah,
I'm like,
so happy
wow.
Too. I'm so happy. Sijai para na kustresi.
Aki gai, imagine that. I mean, not to know na nangati kwa social media. You see what social media does for most of us, eh?
Yeah, man.
My God, I'm so happy to have you in studio.
Vibe, yeah.
But it's that, now come, it's the vibes here.
Yeah.
Now you're a whole vibe.
Mm-hmm.
But it's that kuliza. Ibu Ike, wewe ni mtu wa kule, wewe ni mtu wapi, ni wa Jamaica, wa Kenya, ama ni wa Nigeria, which is
mimi,
which?
Mimi uh-huh. ni Mkenya, mm-hmm. mimi ni Nigeria, mm-hmm. mimi ni Jamaica,
mm-hmm.
I'm just a good human being.
Yes. Yeah, you're all over.
Yes, I just love being all over. Because
mm-hmm.
I love learning new stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I love learning Patois. Mm-hmm. I love learning Zulu.
Mm-hmm.
I'm learning Yoruba now.
Mm-hmm.
I'm learning Kikuyu now.
Wow.
I'm learning Kamba now.
But you hail from which side?
Yeah.
Una hail kutoka like let me
mzee wangu ni Mkiu.
Wewe ni Mkikuyu?
Aha, Kiambu. Eh.
Wakikuyu ni nini amtaa tuonyesha hii Kenya?
Kwetu ni Gatundu.
Ai ai ai. Nafikia venye kijana hapa hivi kijana lugha Jamaica lugha. Kuna tu aje Nigeria.
Yes, sir.
I was even confused. I was like I just unaona sasa tumesaidia mafans.
Mm-hmm.
Wenye wanashangaa Ike ni wapi?
Penye new fit.
Nakwambia.
Ukinipigia patwa, we patwa it.
Nakwambia. But how long has it been for you like you know getting to where you are right now speaking like fluently? Design mtu akikusikia kwanza anaweza kwa eh umse ni kani Jamaica. Mm-hmm. Cuz even your vibe
yeah.
kwa mziki like ai uni Mkenya kweli.
Yeah.
Lazima mtu aulize mara ya pili.
Mm-hmm.
How has it been for you? How long has it been?
I guess mziki? It's been can I just say like three years, you know, business wise,
mm-hmm.
nikaanza kulan.
Mm-hmm.
That's the first time I got my first gig.
Uh-huh.
That is at Energy Radio, bro. I mm-hmm. do the biggest late night show
mm-hmm.
called Circle Wave mm-hmm. with a beautiful lady called Rida, mm-hmm. DJ Nish and I, mm-hmm. and King Kalala.
Wow.
I love who I just started exploring. I'm a fan of reggae. I'm mm-hmm. a fan of dancehall.
Mm-hmm.
So manzini mekwa niki watch a lot of things about dancehall. Mm-hmm. I love on stage so much. It's a very good show in Jamaica. So I love seeing it. And I love how these guys do it because mm-hmm. life is easy in Jamaica.
Mm-hmm.
Life inakuwa tu rahisi tu hakunaga stress.
Mm.
Hakunaga stress.
Mm-hmm.
And again I love Yoruba so much because mm-hmm. I have some roots back there again. So napenda Yoruba, napenda kulan pia the Hausa language.
Uh-huh.
I love South Africa so much. So I have a very big fan base actually in South Africa.
Yeah,
yeah, and I love knowing about them. I was like, "Ebuni pigeni leo the trip dobela." I'm like, "Yeah, I love that dobela." You know, so I
yes.
love learning new stuff.
Uh-huh.
Yes, I'm just a free soul.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
And also used to do like comedy on stage. Like ni kidogo uli pull up ukasema, "Yo, wall up, acha nimeona kuna hizi zingine pia zinajipa, labda tukimbizane na huko alafu tutarudi set." Are you still doing comedy?
Well, maybe I'm doing comedy on radio,
mm-hmm.
but I stopped doing stand up comedy
mm-hmm.
because it worked for me,
mm-hmm.
but it didn't give me the returns that I thought it would.
Oh,
ingenipea
unajua yeah.
So niko na napiga show hakuna
mm-hmm.
do unapewa mm-hmm. unashachekesha wasi alafu kwa show kwa stand up kuna kitu enda kupanda mlima jo ma jokes zina bonga kuta
kwenda unashika joke kwa sababu yako okay
yeah. Yeah, actually, I started out doing comedy with Akin MC Tricky.
Mm-hmm.
Back in the days, like some 5 years ago,
mm-hmm.
tulianza na Akin MC Tricky. We were doing a show called The Comic Show
mm-hmm.
at Kenyatta University.
Mm-hmm.
Nilikuwa lipo dhaumbili.
Mm-hmm.
So, dhaumbili usha lipo ni usiku, uchukue nganya,
yeah.
alafu uchukue nduthi, unabaki na 1200 in the morning. I'm like, okay, what am I doing with my life?
Yeah.
You know, I was like, let me just try something fresh.
Mm-hmm.
First of all, it was so hard for me to get on radio because mm-hmm. I knew for you to get on radio,
mm-hmm.
First of all, lazima uko unajulikana.
Yeah. Nobody knows you. Mtu ambaye uliingiaje radio mtu wangu kama nikaa mimi ulipita hivi kisniper kisniper Mungu akacheza ka yeye.
Opportunity
uka na ukaenda nayo nayo.
I auditioned. I auditioned. We are like 2000 guys.
Wow.
Yes, auditioning.
That's a whole bunch of people.
Yeah. But I guess what they loved about me is because I was myself. I've always been myself. So nilienda hapo nikamwambia mimi sijui anything to do with radio. I don't know anything. I've never been to school, but you guys, I'll be your best employee. And I proved that last year because I became the employee of the year.
Wow, yes. Congratulations to you. See what is happening.
Yeah.
And you know, but you are still pushing your music and your content. And lazima niulize, niuliza kwanza behind the scenes before to cameras ilikuwa lights, camera, action, before the action side of it. I'm like, I've seen you also do like Christian music, and also when you introduce yourself, you're always saying I'm a Christian.
Yeah.
So for the guys maybe wanna feel okay to kona tuna hustle, to kipare,
Na kuna Jehovah,
like
yeah.
Wagwan.
Utashowaje
my fans like when you kidogo ako in between the which is which.
First of all, follow God, don't follow the religion.
Amen. Thank
you. Understand?
Mm-hmm.
Fuata Yesu, acha kufuata story more baba. Mm-hmm. So me, I understand my relationship with my God.
Yeah.
So me, najavidumbu ungesha saja wangu. Mm-hmm. He understand. Me, yena ukinipeleka kwa hija niyote.
Mm-hmm.
So when I sing about Jehovah, I'm speaking to God.
Mm-hmm.
When I talk about Salem Party, I'm speaking to you.
Mm-hmm.
So juu unaspikia nani? Then jijue mwenyewe. Because again, I guess pia church tunambia nguo. If you read the word of God, then Buddha ujui anything.
Mm-hmm.
Unajua, enda uchambue, jua, know God on your own personal level.
Mm-hmm.
Thaute kuwa na pressure ya, wasana kuambia, why are you doing this or not doing this?
Yeah.
Okay, why are you parting so much?
Yo. Lakini tunachana na wasi. Mm-hmm. Anyway, on to good vibes. Amewambia akiongea Jehovah ni? Na hiyo ni ngoma, by the way.
Yeah.
So you have new music. You have Hustle and Party.
Mm.
And you have Madova.
Madova Friday.
Who are you madding over?
Warrior.
On this Friday, by the way.
Yeah. Actually, Madova Diet is like one of my biggest slogans of all times.
Mm-hmm.
I started doing it on radio.
Mm-hmm.
I just nilikuwa nasema tu mad over. So,
mm-hmm.
Na wasa wakapenda hiyo kitu sana.
Yeah.
So, wakaniambia, no, print t-shirts. Mm-hmm. Then, nikafanya, zikaenda, guys are buying t-shirts. Nikuanza
mm-hmm.
mad over that clan, hashtag mad over. I was like, okay, wall up. Actually, you guys, I'm gonna do a whole EP.
Yeah.
For you guys,
mm-hmm.
for just loving my vibe.
Mm-hmm.
And funny enough, Kush, I've never been in studio. This is like my first project.
Wow.
And I was like, I'm just gonna go hard on it.
Yeah.
I'm just saying you and I'm a singles.
Hey.
I was like, I'm not an artist, but I can write.
Yeah.
And I can sing kidogo. Sauti ni mbaya, lakini I can try.
Sauti ni yako jamani. Si mbaya.
Yeah.
That is what makes you.
Nice.
Hey.
I love it. Mad over that.
Friday.
Yes, so manze, nikasema I'm gonna do something big.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm gonna do something which is gonna touch the youth hapo nje.
Yeah.
Buda wache, there's nothing which is impossible.
Mm-hmm.
Because Kush, if I can go, nekane zengia student oke na ngoma sita,
mm-hmm.
for the first time as an amateur, that means nothing is impossible.
Yeah.
Unaweza do.
Mm-hmm.
Then in this project, I used the least amount.
Mm-hmm.
Nilitumia, nilikuwa lipa studio session 2K.
2K?
Yeah.
Ala,
yeah.
Only producer... And then you mkono uko kwa video na jua credits ziko hapo. Wasani, niseme ongeed, mnataka pesa ya studio. Amisha wambia kuna mahali ya stick mbili.
Jumanze, kitu nafaa kujua kaa msani ama creative.
Mm-hmm.
The most important thing you have is content.
Yeah, true.
Not production.
Mm-hmm.
Forget about the cameras.
Mm-hmm.
How about you? Numa saitu mambo social media ndo kila kitu. Because you can just record something on your phone and post it up. Don't worry about sound, don't worry about lighting, just do content.
Mm-hmm.
Na kauna content buda, ka studio ni ya taumbili, na uneza imba na record, go to that person, do it,
mm-hmm.
process it,
mm-hmm.
give it to the people.
Very true. Very true.
That Madova song and all the songs I've done, they're not well mastered.
Mm-hmm.
You know, because who I'm saying, ndo wana grow. Like mwambi anataka tufanya na wewe.
Yeah.
Tufanya na wewe. People
yeah.
must know you.
Mm-hmm.
And I feel like the next project is going to become bigger.
Yeah.
Now who I'm saying, Sayana ito Loro, he's a producer from my place, Anashima Roroi.
Mm-hmm.
Yika wambia, yo bro, mi tafanya hivi. Me, the best thing I'll do for you. I'm going to do the whole project.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to make sure people know you.
Yeah.
And not because out of the EP, wasama anza kuenda kwa studio yake.
Mm-hmm.
So I feel like I've done something really good to the community,
mm-hmm.
and nitaishi kufanya hivyo.
Yeah. Wow, amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. I'm like tumekuja kwa energy na kwanga short and sweet, ndio ukienda tunakwambia unarudi tena kwa studio na kuja mbio mbio.
Mm.
Where can guys find you and find your music, your social media platforms? Share with the guys.
Yes, I wagwan we people, wagwan we parties, wagwan we aunties, wagwan we charges. Yes, I Follow me on IG, Ibu_Ike_Nene. Wagwa on Twitter at IbuIke7. Woyoe! YouTube, IbuIkeNene. On email too.
Give out your email now.
IbuIkeNene@gmail.com.
Ah, Jamani, yeah. No, even though to make a funga. Thank you so much for coming through, Mate.
Thank you.
It's been real. I'm a big fan. Keep on keeping on and just do whatever you're doing. Guys, that's all we had today on Vibes Connect. Next week, come a car, you know, see me a lot. It's not a surprise now. I say, what power. Ile mbaya mbaya tumetoka kunena na nene IKR but Ike aliko studio. I'm done. Yo, take it away, Demakufu. Take it away.